know whether maybe it was subconsciously inspired by something that Chris Moyes, who directed the Buttons video and the Day Too Soon video, did a video. It utilised neon and used funny little costumes and things like that. It was about 2 months later, but then I sent off an email to my management going, I think it would be an amazing idea to make us all into like neon stick people.
If I would kind of like it to just go, I guess, go out a little
bit
more.
Make it more like a triangle.
More like a triangle, and then you just put one pink line next. Yeah, okay. That would be cool.
I said I'm extremely... Oh, it's pretty good.
Is that good?
Yeah, that's fine.
Is there water up there? And then we come out and it's us playing, like it's stick people playing the instruments. Oh, it'll be rad. Over the years is the majority of people are there to support you, and they want you to have a good show and want you to do good, and they want to say nice things about it when they leave, and they want it to be a good experience. You can get a bit more relaxed about the odd fuck up, and in fact if you embrace it, sometimes it even, you know, makes it even better. Always look on the bright side of life.
Thank you for using your imagination.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Favorite.
You're my favorite.
That was awesome.